inside the Barrie Event Center. Or they call it the BEC up here in Northern Michigan. This is it.
This is a special KCOW broadcast in association with the Northern Collegiate Hockey League. KCOW 91.9 and the Warrior Sports Network are proud to present the NCHL Championship Tournament. 3 days of intense college hockey. 3 rounds, 6 games, 1 winner. Broadcasting live from Marquette, Michigan, Jared Becker and Damon Halkebold.
Napier has the puck. He's going to take a quick shot. It goes deflected off Spencer Johnson's stick behind White. Warriors now have a 2-0 lead.
So game one was a great one. Waldorf ended up pulling out a 3-0 win there. Shut out over St. Mary's. So they move on to the semifinals tomorrow afternoon, or tomorrow night. Take on Robert Morris. All right, so day two wrap up here. Long day, 3 games here. Damon and I actually got here at like 11 a.m.
Yep, 11 o'clock, 10:30.
Right now it's almost 10 p.m. So we've been here for a good while.
Fleming to Soderberg. Quickly covered, and it's going to be a goal. He stuffs it through the five hole opposing. Warriors on the board. It's now 2-1.
Last game of the night, Waldorf ended up dropping that one by the finalists 1-2, or 2-1, actually, is the best way to explain it, to Robert Morris. So Robert Morris, Wisconsin Oshkosh, playing tomorrow in the championship game.
2 seconds left to go here, and Robert Morris is going to be your 2016 NCHL Conference Tournament Champion.
Weekend's officially done here. As ultimately coming out in the final win tonight was Robert Morris University, as they are the 2016 NCHL Conference Tournament Champions. It has been a great weekend for us here at KCOW and the Warrior Sports Network to come up here and actually have the opportunity to broadcast this year's tournament in Marquette, Michigan.
It was a fun trip. Had a lot of fun calling it, and it's a great booster for both of us as the experience level just went to a whole new level. I had a blast. I know. Congratulations to Robert Morris, first of all. I want to say congratulations to them, as well as Oshkosh, to get here. It was a great, great weekend of hockey. I had a lot of fun, and I look forward to doing it again.
Next year, it's going to be back at Waldorf University, as they're going to be hosting the third annual conference tournament. Most likely won't be around, so I'm going to be passing off the torch to Damon here. So he's going to have fun with that, and he's going to take over the director of media and play-by-play voice for the NCHL Conference Tournament next season. I look forward to heading back to campus here and just seeing everything that we've heard, because we've been told from many different coaches here this weekend that we did a fantastic job here for KCOW. So it's a huge thing for the school and the network, but also for us as well. It's nice to have, and it's a huge resume thing for both of us. But we enjoyed having you guys around for the adventure that we were on. I'm glad you got to see some hockey. We're ready to go home. It's going to be a long trip back. So thank you guys for hanging out with us for the weekend. It's been great, guys.
All right. Thank you.